too far of a walk.
Yeah,
all 10 steps. So Luigi Bucks. I think it just all comes down to. Because Luigi has some weird combos and fastballs. Yeah, I don't know anything about chain grabs.
Oh, yeah.
But that's the matchup I don't know.
Yeah, Luigi's definitely strong against boss when it comes to chain grabs. You can get a lot of. Definitely get something started in that, like, zero. But yeah, definitely not something that his opponent, I think, is frozen.
Yeah.
Should probably change it. Should probably look out for
his mystery attacks. That was a risky nair on shield. There's no really payback. But I guess Luigi has short legs, so he can't really pay back too much.
Yeah. Stubby legs.
Good down tilt to start out that down beat. Just not enough to follow that up. But.
Looking like the most force dog frozen right here.
Oh yeah, I didn't realize that. But I think the back arrow will take more.
Looks like he tried to crouch cancel that to an up smash or something.
Yeah, I think he's out of the percent now, so he can't really use that option anymore. Yeah, I don't even remember to play against Luigi, to be honest.
Yeah, he's weird. Very weird character. Ready?
Go! Ooh. Frozen is really good to turn around up to stay the edge, though. So I've noticed that twice so far. Up smash to kill him, he just side beat to the center of the stage. Yeah, I think Frozen just didn't read. Okay.
Yeah,
commentate next man.
We just go on the other side. There's another headset.
What?
Like a squeeze through. I can use PC.
Yes, I'm sure.
Oh, you beat him?
Yeah.
Good job, dude.
Yes, I'm sure, and enough sleep.
The spirit of Leffen.
I actually got some sleep today. Yes, I'm sure.
Oh yeah, you don't want to pull it all the way.
Yeah, you
like took out part of the cable.
Alright, so yeah. He uses the role player he
he's pretty good.
I think he's pretty good.
I wouldn't say
he's too good.
Did he unplug mine too?
Yeah, like don't even see the cable anywhere.
Yeah, I think he unplugged mine too. I don't hear myself.
Oh, really?